Very good. We've got another E question right here. Someone will want to subtract 19 first. Negative 2 e to the 3x is negative 16. Divide by negative 2 e to the 3x is 8. Write it in log form. Calculate. Over and out.